Good morning, guys. Okay, this morning we're going to prepare our breakfast. We're going to do this spaghetti. My son will do the cooking, and I'm only helping to prepare the ingredients. These are the ingredients that we're going to use today, guys. This is beef mice, potato, tomatoes, and Bombay onions, and this one is our beef meatballs, and the spaghetti sauce, tomato sauce, and the garlics, and here are the salt and the chupapasa, and this is we boil the water.
We're gonna
boil the water. We're going to boil the water now. Yeah. And shortly, my son will do the preparations to start this cooking. His name is Jordan. He's a very good chef. He learned how to cook now to be one of our culinary chef later on. Thank you, guys. Stay tuned and stay with us.
Wait.
Okay. I'm Jordan, and today I'm going to do spaghetti. Yes, I'm going to do spaghetti, and I'm going to show you how I do my own spaghetti. So I'll take it to the ingredients and stuff. So stay tuned. So what we're going to do first is we're going to boil the water. I'm gonna boil the water first, and while it's boiling, we're gonna take our spaghetti. This is our spaghetti that we're gonna use, and I'm just going to use a, let's say, Sabina, positive.
Okay.
So this is enough for our small family. Just four of us, so this is enough. And let's put it in the water. Dip it in the water. And while we dip it in the water, or put it in the water, we're gonna add salt. So probably around this much. It's like a, it's not a pinch, but it could be a spoon. So I'm just gonna put it over there and wait for it to boil. So, yeah.
Nice. Stirring the pasta. So, we're gonna wait for around 15 to 20 minutes or so. And, yeah.
Now it's boiling. Pasta is inside. Okay.
So it's been over 15 to 20 minutes, and this is spaghetti after 2 minutes. So.
Okay.
And now we're going to rinse, not rinse, but we're gonna pour out the water. Yeah, we're gonna pour out the water. So
spaghetti, the pasta noodles. Now we're going to make the pasta sauce or the spaghetti sauce. Yes, so we're going to start our fire. I'm going to use olive oil. So what we're going to do is we're going to pour in this much. So we cook our tomato as well. Somewhere around fully brownish, and after that we're gonna put our pasta sauce or tomato sauce. And yeah, this is our pasta sauce, and now we're gonna pour it here. And the whole jar. Add water. We're gonna add water later. First, we're gonna mix this first. And stir it. I'm gonna use this jug. I'm gonna fill it with water. And I'm just gonna pour it here. Add a little bit more. Okay.
our meatballs. We're gonna put our meatballs here. This is just the last part. I'm gonna break it apart also. And we're gonna wait for this to boil. So we're gonna let this cook for around 10 minutes.
Bonsai flowers. Passion fruits.
Now we're gonna put our cukup rasa. And we're gonna put a pinch. A pinch or two pinches.
One tablespoon.
Let's just add three, just for the taste of it. Now we stir it.
It's very
good. We're gonna add our black peppers. We're just gonna fill in this. All that said, I think it's ready. It's ready. So now my dad is gonna pour the pasta sauce into the pot. It's very nice. And now he's gonna bring it to the kitchen. So here we have it, guys. Our spaghetti that we're gonna eat for breakfast, which is very odd, but yes. And yeah.
We want to wait, huh? Now we be having our breakfast. What is morning? And my mother just arrived from Hungary. Join us for the breakfast. Simple breakfast. Yeah, my daughter. How is it? The taste?
Very nice. Very sweet. Tasty.
Gula.
Gula.
Thank you. Now I want to try the spaghetti that was cooked by my son this morning. Just now. Okay, let's try. Nice. Not bad. Very nice. Thank you for viewing my channel. Subscribe, share, and like my channel, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.